As the communist barrier between East and West Berlin grows higher and stronger, the more determined grows the will of those in the East to escape.
In the first verse, the song says, "I follow the Moskva down to Gorky Park." This is a reference to real places in Russia, and they hold a historical significance. Moskva translates to Moscow, the Russian capital, which is the birthplace of the Soviet Union. Meanwhile, Gorky Park is where the Soviet soldiers would arrange parades, and is most notably a place where families would have fun. In the second verse, it starts with an August summer night, soldiers passing by, listening to the wind of change. This verse is talking about the separation of Germany, more specifically Berlin, through the use of imagery. Imagery painted a good picture for the audience of what happened that night. An August summer night, referring to the midsummer night, which the Berlin Wall was built, separating East Berlin from West Berlin. Contrary to popular belief, there were actually two walls at one border, with a gap between them called the Death Strip, full of traps to prevent Eastern Germans from escaping. On the eastern side of the border, watchtowers were erected and manned with guards carrying machine guns. In the third verse, it goes, "The world is closing in. Did you ever think that we would be so close, like brothers?" Referring to the shrinking world of those who lived in Berlin as walls were erected. As these barriers were erected, the worlds around the people have gotten smaller. Immigrants from the east flooded the border and were accepted into the homes of the citizens of West Berlin, and people became closer, like brothers. In the fifth verse, it goes, "Take me to the magic of the moment on a glory night where the children of tomorrow dream away in the wind of change." The part that says glory night is talking about the fall of the Berlin Wall. It is then followed by "where the children of tomorrow dream away," talking about how after the wall falls, children can dream peacefully, as after the fall of the wall, peace became widespread through Germany. The sixth verse goes, "Walking down the street, distant memories are buried in the past forever," calling for people to forget about the memories of the war and tension, forget about the bad times, and instead focus on what's ahead. In the last verse, it says, "The wind of change blows straight into the face of time, like a storm wind that will ring the freedom bell. For peace of mind, let your balaclava sing what my guitar wants to say," meaning that let the fall of the Berlin Wall be blown into the face of history and mark an end to tyranny and the start of a new period of freedom. With the use of analogies, the Scorpions were able to use Stormwind as a way of saying how something will spread and affect everyone, like the fall of tyranny and the rise in freedom. The verse makes a reference to the balaclava, which is a Russian musical instrument resembling a guitar that symbolizes the entanglement of the Russian and the German culture as a result of the communist spread. In conclusion, the song Wind of Change gives the audience an understanding of what happened through the use of symbolism, imagery, and analogy, all of which were effective. This, coupled with the context, truly makes this song a powerful piece. To conclude, the writer has done an excellent job to make the events stand out and make the audience feel that true feeling of hope and happiness that the East Germans felt after the fall of the Soviet Union.